Hi there, hello, it's me, Necla Öztürk. I'm 24-year-old Turkish-Bulgarian girl from Istanbul, Turkey. So let's start to get to know me. English has always been a passion for me since I was a little kid. Since I was 6, I always wanted to go by English. And thanks to God, I'm teaching little kids between the age of 9 to 14. Which is helping me to find my way in life, because when I see them happy being interested in me, the English, I'm being so happy. I really like the big walk. Here I'm welcoming my class. I'm super happy to see them and super energetic. So these are my lovely students. Since I was a little child, I always wanted to be a teacher because English has been so important for me since I was 6. I really enjoy getting to know the other people from other cultures. So I decided to go by English. And thanks to God, I'm doing it right now. I'm teaching the little kids between the age of 9 to 14 at a pre-elementary school. And I really enjoy crafts, doing the arty things with them, going to museums, art exhibitions, doing the DIY things, and teaching them English in a fun way.
Let's keep going on. Okay, now you're asking. What's your name? Pretty lady, what's your name?
My name is Buda.
Okay, let's keep going on with you. You're asking to your bestie? Sorbuk arkadaşına? Yes, the first question. The other question, just a minute.
You can dye to red, dye to green.
Class, which is going to be
each of you, you are making your passports?
Yeah, we are making right
can I check your passport?
Age,
okay, love that.
Dye it in their own way.
Ağlara baktım.
Aferin. Şimdi nasıl çiziyorduk üstünü?
Thank you.
Kristen. And this is my mother with her cat, Brenda. And I have been to Mexico with my best friend, Chujeta. And we have traveled around Mexico.